Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to add a big curly bracket in Microsoft Word. Open Microsoft Word or the Word file you need. Add the text. Put the mouse pointer where you need to insert a curly bracket. Go to Insert tab at the top panel. Click on Equation at the top right corner of the screen. Click on Matrix at the top panel. Select Three Squares option. Select the squares. Click on Bracket at the top panel. Select the curly bracket from the list. Format the data. There's another option. Click on Equation at the top right corner of the screen. Click on Bracket at the top panel. Select the curly bracket from the list. Format the data. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you used any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!